Christina here. So today I'm going to be talking about specific ways that you can gain clarity on your ideal client. Let's go.